There are three types of winter storms that impact us here in the Susquehanna Valley. We call them the three C's: Clipper, Cutter, and Coastal. Now, first is the Alberta Clipper. This Alberta Clipper originates in the Canadian province Alberta, hence the name. A clipper is a fast-moving storm system that produces minor snow accumulations, and this typically results in little snowfall across the Susquehanna Valley, along with cold and windy conditions. Next is what we call a cutter. These systems start in the deep south and make a cut across the Ohio Valley. We typically stay on the warm side of this system. However, if enough cold air is in place before the warm front moves in, precipitation may start off as a wintry mix before changing over to all rain. Last is the coastal storm, and more widely known as a nor'easter. Like cutters, these systems can form in the southeast U.S., gather moisture from the Gulf, and then intensify along the east coast. This happens when an area of high pressure is located to our west, blocking the system from taking an inland track. This puts the Susquehanna Valley on the cold side of the storm and increases our snow chances. Just because we are forecasting a coastal storm does not guarantee it to be a major snowstorm. The heaviest snow typically falls about 150 miles northwest of the low, so the exact track of the low is crucial to our snow forecast. A track farther inland allows the warmer air to travel farther inland as well, resulting in more mixed precipitation. Coastal storms can also track far enough east that the Susquehanna Valley misses out altogether. The most favorable track for a major snowstorm here is when the low rides right along the coastline. Now take a look at our five biggest snowstorms across the Susquehanna Valley. All of these came from coastal nor'easters, including the record-breaking storm back in 2016, where Harrisburg picked up 30.2 inches of snow.